Hi, I'm Jay Tobin, and as Shakopee's Parks and Recreation Director, I want you to get to know the faces and spaces that make Shakopee a great place to live and play. Today we're at the Community Center. We're here because we're going to check out the Aquatic Center. Let's go check it out. This incredible facility gives Shakopee residents a chance to swim, splash, and slide even when it's cold outside. It's also a place where you can learn the lifelong skill of swimming. With me today is Aquatic Supervisor Caitlin Nadeau. Thanks for joining us, Caitlin.
Happy to be here, Jay.
What can you tell us about the swimming lessons that the city offers?
Well, Jay, we offer private, group, and semi-private swimming lessons for kids as young as 6 months old all the way through adulthood.
What sort of things would I learn in those swimming lessons?
So first we'd start off by teaching you the basics, like floating, treading water, and general water safety. After that, we'd move on to the strokes. We've got front crawl and back crawl, breaststroke, side stroke, elementary backstroke, as well as butterfly. Then as kids go through those levels, we move on to competitive swimming skills, like flip turns and circle swimming and diving. But throughout all of our lessons, all of our levels, we're continually working on refining our stroke technique as well as working on the endurance in the water.
I know that you have a really talented staff. Could you talk to me a little bit more about that?
Yeah, they're awesome. So myself, I've been involved in competitive swimming here in Shakopee for over the last 14 years, and I currently coach the girls' high school team as well as the local club team. And right now I have about 32 staff who are either currently participating in competitive swimming or have had competitive swimming experience in their past.
Why is swimming such an important skill to master?
So living in the land of 10,000 lakes, it's pretty common that you're going to find yourself around a body of water at some point. And I think it's critical that you and your children know how to swim and are competent and comfortable around the water. And swimming is, it's fun and it's a good way to burn energy, but it's more fun when you know how to do it.
Shakopee residents can be proud of this fantastic aquatic center. Can you tell me more about it?
Yeah, Jay, this facility is awesome. We actually have two pools here as well as a spa and a sauna. Our two pools, we have a leisure pool with zero depth entry. We've got this awesome water feature. We've got two slides and we have water basketball as well as our four-lane lap pool that also has a climbing wall in it.
How does somebody access this amazing space?
Well, if you're a member, you can access the Aquatic Center during our hours of operation, which are posted on our website as well as around our facility. And if you're not a member, you can come enjoy our pool by purchasing a day pass at our front desk. Those prices are posted online as well as at our community center.
I know there's an outdoor option for swimming too, when the weather cooperates.
Yeah, that's true. Over in Lions Park, we have Sand Venture Aquatic Park, which is one of the few sand bottom pools that Minnesota has. And we're open between June and August, so you should come check it out sometime.
Caitlin, I know you and your staff have some Learn to Swim classes starting soon, so I just want to say thank you for taking some time to show us around and talk with us.
Well, thanks, Jay. It was my pleasure.
Caitlin is just one of the faces, and the Aquatic Center is just one of the spaces that makes Shakopee a great place to live and play. Come check it out, and I'll see you next time.